I'll 10 on your stern.
Working another 25 to be even with a set of pins, and then working up another 100 to be even with the second set.
At 11 on the bow, I'll 10 on the stern. I 10 on the bow, I'll 10 all the way down.
Another 50 feet to be with the pin.
At 10 all the way down.
Another 25 feet to be even with the pin.
Bow's at 9. Out 10 on the stern. 9 off the bow, 10 off the stern.
2.5 off the stern. Out 5 on the bow.
1 off the bow. 6 inches. 3 inches in and rubbing.
Okay, Roger that. No line yet. No line. Get a line on ya. Okay,
we
got this
coming
ahead. Okay, coming ahead on this line.
I know. I'm clear where it's coming from, but it's coming pretty fast sometimes. Yeah. Okay. I've never watched it.
So it's just because they closed the back gate. There's very little water.
Normally you avoid it. But when they're in the chambers, unless it's really big, you just can't avoid it. I'll get some speed before, and then I'll take the engines out of here, trying to not have my props turn as we slide past them.
See, bye.